My topic for the lecture is nuclear energy. Nuclear energy is the fourth most energy type of energy which is used in India after thermal, hydro and coal, fossil fuels. Currently India is having 6 plants which are generating 4720 megawatt of electricity through nuclear power. That are located in Kayaga in Karnataka, Karapar in Gujarat, Kalapakkam in Tamil Nadu, Narora in Uttar Pradesh, Rawalpindi in Rajasthan and Tarapur in Maharashtra. So we are heading towards a great India in mean of power and other mode of transports, as uranium is inexpensive and it is easier to transport from one place to another. The other part is nuclear reactions are not having the greenhouse effect which are helping out in global warming, and that rise in temperatures are also the main issues of the global warming, that CO2, CH4, chlorofluorocarbons are extinguishing in the reactions with coal and other fossil fuels, which are depleting at a very fast rate. And in contradict with the nuclear power, the main part is in July 2005, there is the agreement between the India and US, United States of America, that India will work upon the civil and the military facilities, and the US will fully support to the cooperation and the civil work with India. But in the recent 2011 in March, there is the earthquake in Japan which led to the explosion of 4 nuclear reactors. In India, around the world, there are 17 explosions of nuclear reactor till now, which are resulted in the thousands of lives and loss of livelihoods. The radioactive and the radiations which are occurred by nuclear energy are last for the many thousands and tens thousands of years. The nuclear power can be used by the terrorists for the nuclear weapons, which is the entire risk for the world. Nuclear reactions and radiations may have the effect after the production of energy, like the people who are working for the reconstruction, they are having severe health problems, and the surface water which they are using are having bad impact on their health. The vegetables they are using, the seafoods, the local they are using, are having bad effect on their health. So it's a ban for the modernity around the world, because something is not, and the technology may not be good enough that keep the danger the entire world or the survival for the human, because we can live without the power, but we cannot live without the good health. And the growth of technology should not be the survival or danger for the entire humanity.